Months after the Unsaflok scandal, imagine if a single string of dashes could once again grant a stranger access to your hotel room. For guests at one IBIS budget hotel, this nightmare scenario was a reality, thanks to an accidental discovery by Martin Schobert of Pentagrid. Martin Schobert has revealed another critical vulnerability in IBIS hotel check-ins terminals that allows anyone with physical access to view sensitive booking information, including room numbers and keypad codes. The vulnerability found by Schobert during a hacker congress in Hamburg exposed the details of 87 bookings, representing nearly half of the hotel's 180 rooms. By simply entering a string of dashes instead of a valid booking ID, an attacker with physical access to the terminal during the self-service hours could access a list of bookings, expected arrival date, total price, room number, and even the room's keypad code. Pentagrid, Schobert's cybersecurity firm, promptly reported the vulnerability to Accor, the hotel chain operator. That is on January 2nd, 2024. Despite initial communication challenges, Accor confirmed the issue and deployed a fix to affected terminals by January 26. Pentagrid AG recommends implementing additional notifications, such as requiring a PIN code to prevent unauthorized access to sensitive room data. They also advise Accor IBIS and the vendor to inform affected hotels about the vulnerability, remove bookings from terminal as early as possible, and for franchise hotels to disable the terminal until the issue is fixed. This discovery comes just months after the Unsaflok vulnerability, which impacted over 3 million hotel rooms in 131 countries. That's it for today. Please like this video and be sure to subscribe to this channel and visit lab41.com, your distributor of pentesting tools. Always with the best price and the best service. Take care and see you next time.